system so that it will prevent any disadvantage in terms of tax payment or penalties under the relevant laws and regulations upon arrival. In addition, starting from May 1st, 2023, the declaration forms no longer compulsory for all passengers, but only travelers with goods to declare are required to complete the customs declaration form. Travelers with goods in excess of duty-free allowances, foreign currency beyond permits, drugs, firearms, swords, and any goods to declare shall be immediately. Customs declaration form.
Субтитры сделал DimaTorzok.